So the pilot hole is being used with a approximately 1.0. Pilot hole is drilled for two reasons: to ease ease the placement of the bone screw, and also to check the quality of the bone. The thicker the bone, the better the quality. The goal is to ideally get a double cortical plate.
Can the Eagle just go to the second mold?
With the
incision?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. It pushes.